Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the YouTube via my Chrome browser, and it shows connect to the internet, you are offline, check your connection. But here my internet works normal. At same time, this error also occurs in my Mozilla Firefox. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So and then type the following commands by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt. So next you can right click on your network icon and then go to open network on internet settings. So here you can click to access network and sharing center. So here I am using the internet connection via ethernet cable, and this is that ethernet adapter. So here you can go to properties and click to open this internet protocol version 4. So here I tried to enter the DNS address to manually. So you can use this Google DNS server. So otherwise, if you fail, this DNS server is very slow, just try this another one. And this is Cloudflare DNS address. So once you enter this DNS address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit, and also click to save these changes. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to access this YouTube via Chrome browser. So I hope now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox, and thanks for watching.